Today I am super excited because normally at this time of year in Virginia, I mean, I've been here when there's tons of snow on the ground. It's the day after Christmas and you're kind of cooped up inside. But we woke up today and decided it kind of looked nice outside. Let's check the temperature. 52 degrees. So while in my head I had planned to do like indoor workouts or more yoga or something that didn't involve going outside because the weather was going to be bad, I woke up and the weather was gorgeous. And it just makes me think about all the other places in my life where I have a plan and the plan is great if the conditions are the way that you planned for them when you actually show up. But so many times we're stuck to the plan even though the conditions are very different. So today, since the conditions were amazing, my sister and I decided to go for a walk around the neighborhood. So spent an hour walking with Charlie, getting fresh air and feeling awesome. And you know, we can always go back to the indoor workouts tomorrow if there's a sudden turn for the worse, although it's predicted that it gets even better tomorrow. So that's my thought for the day. Go with the conditions that are here now, not the conditions you imagined would be here, but maybe have changed since you made the plan. So I hope you use that info, that thought, and go out and make today a great one. Take care, and I'll see you again soon.